I will introduce you to the Atlas Remote Systems. It is a Mistral anti-aircraft systems, which is adapted on a turret, would be remote control from the post of a driver or beside the driver from an armored vehicle. In these systems, you can intercept fighters at a range of 6.5 kilometers, and slow-moving targets could be helicopters, transport aircraft, at a range of 8 kilometers. Day and night, you have a camera. You have a coordination, that is to say, the command and control give you the targets, warn you, and you engage the targets. You can see on the screen, just behind me, all the interest of the systems. You can manage the local air picture. You can engage targets through the joysticks, and you can control the screen that you reach the targets. So all the system is embedded inside one vehicle, turrets, and command and control.